Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were drinking and driving.
Oh, please don't do that.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Doesn't look very complete to me.
Please proceed with me to the police car. Please get in the car. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think that person is drunk.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
All right. Here's your accident report.
Some information is missing, though. No big deal.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I'm taking care of something else right now. Okay. Here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
We have a traffic stop that requires
you to our precinct. I'm afraid I won't make it in time. Now. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent, independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Let's take you to the cell. Okay. Time to take you to the police cell. Okay. I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
I thought I heard an ambulance behind me.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk. I'll manage it.
We have new information on the suspect's position. We've updated your map.
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of narcotics. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
I'm escorting
you to the police car. I need a
wrecker
at my current
location,
please.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. As soon as possible. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights?
Is a unit available to transport an arrestee to the nearest precinct?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I've arrived in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
Excuse me, officer. Can you help me, please?
You were faster than I thought you would be.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go,
officer.
Hello,
officer. I require help, please. Excuse me, officer.
We've received new information and
you're under arrest for having an open warrant.
Can be found.
Please move to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
I require assistance, officer. Could you please help me?
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Could you please help
Understood.
Me, officer?
We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Officer.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking
care. I'm afraid I won't make it in time. Let's take you to the cell. Let me know what you saw.
I still remember the hair color, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Tell me what you saw.
You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
I'll manage it.
I'll start searching for the suspect.
We've updated your map.
Did you have to tackle me that hard?
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
Well done, officer. We'll inform the victim that they can pick up their stolen property tomorrow at the station.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. You're being arrested for carrying a gun without a valid permit.
Please, no!
I'll escort you to the police precinct now.
Understood. I can handle it.
I've arrived at the scene. I will take care of it. Tell me what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing. You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
I'll
arrive in
the
area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
We've updated your map.
Take care.
Anybody available?
Can you tell me what you saw?
All of a sudden, this person turned. No turn signal, nothing.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Anyone available?
Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
The tow truck will be at your location shortly.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm not sure, officer. Maybe I forgot to use the turn signal.
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm currently busy with another issue. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. This is your accident report.
Okay, thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Please take your accident report.
Seems fine. Thank you, officer.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
What?
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade with you. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head. All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. You have the right to remain silent. Statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice, and if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the cell.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
Arrived at the robbery crime scene.
Tell me what you saw.
Yeah, I think I remember their hair color.
You're good to go. Bye. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm pretty sure the person was black.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Can you tell me what you saw?
Yes, officer. I even know the person.
It's fine. Have a nice day. I'll take care, Cation, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
The subject was seen. Keep your eyes open, officer.
Please don't hurt me again. I will obey now.
Please show me your ID.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You're under arrest for having an open warrant. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Nicely done, officer. We'll advise the victim that
put your hands up slowly,
can be collected
please.
Tomorrow at the
I'm going
police
to search
station.
You. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a gun without a valid permit. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location. We need an officer to take
I'm on my way.
Traffic stop. Can you do it?
I've arrived at the traffic stop. Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk with you! Please, follow my instructions and cooperate with a routine check.
How can I cooperate, officer?
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
Available to transport an arrestee to the nearest
police
station.
I'll manage it. You're under arrest for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
You've committed a violation by driving without a driver's license. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining my day.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Watch your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
I'm on foot patrol and can't transport the suspect myself.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you. Understand these rights. Let's take you to the cell. All right, time.
Support required. Any officers
Understood.
Available?
I can handle it. It's time to take you to the police cell.